I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's DMC. The undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion, that's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels. And I'm here with episode 4 of our Banjo Kazooie Let's Play. We're going to be going to the swamp, the stage that we opened up in stage 2 that we haven't gone to yet, if you remember that. And yeah, that's what we're going to do to you today. I remember it being quite the fun stage, but I don't remember quite everything about it just yet. Alright, take this guy out. Alright, now you'll notice that the water around us is actually green. It's because it's toxic. If we go in there, it'll hurt us. So we definitely don't want to do that. Whoop, what a waste. I think there might be a, okay, there's this behind us. I was thinking maybe there was a skull, Mumbo skull behind there, but I was wrong. Alright, so let's jump into this stage. Alright. I think we may have just found our new move. Alright. Alright, we're stocked up, man. Going all the moves to the swamp. Alright, so now we gotta feed all these gators. That'll give us one puzzle piece. What's up here? Some feathers. Nice. Let's backtrack just a hair. Okay, we don't need eggs. I'm gonna skip that for now. We got the Jinko. Okay, let's go this way first. Alright, so we see some feathers, we see some eggs in there, okay. God dang it. This frog is just dodging all my attacks. Alright, let's take these boots for a spin. Alright, got our first puzzle. That's wait for this lily pad. We'll grab that skull token that we need. Okay, we have feathers over there. Oh, we have a time limit to get that puzzle piece. Got it. Okay. Let's grab this Jinko. Oh, this was accidental. Oh boy. Gotcha, punk. I really was not expecting that onslaught of frogs, but we did alright. We did it. Alright, so we got a third one. Let's, yeah, we can go this way first. Actually, you know what? Now, let's go get that gator, because I think it summons another gator by him. Let's go this way. So we see some eggs in there. Some feathers over here. Okay, we do have some notes in the swamp as well as a Jinko. Can I break these? Yes. So we gotta jump into her hat. I think that's before we go into the desert stage, if I remember right. Alright, so there's another gator over there. Okay. Let's get a better jump here. Oh no! Oh, whew. Now we're about to fall into the nasty swamp. Make sure there was no notes or anything above us. Alright. So let's go on. Alright, wasn't by the turtle. May have been near the gator. Okay, we can't go inside him until we transform. Okay, that's by the turtle. Alright, we'll come back here. Alright guys, we're halfway done with the puzzles. I think we're stocked up on feathers. We got a bunch of little turtle dudes here. The famous Tip Top Choir will now perform my latest work. Red, yellow, teal. Okay, red, yellow, teal. Lesson number two. Red, purple, red, purple. Pink. Red, purple, red, purple. Right? Oops. And pink ski. One more lesson. blue, teal, red, blue, yellow, pink, yellow. Oh boy. So it's blue, teal, yellow. Wrong. I think it was blue. Oh, do I just continue? I thought I... Okay. I was trying to restart it. It was blue, teal, yellow. Well, let's grab these notes. That was blue, teal, red. Okay, blue, teal, red, blue, yellow, pink, yellow. I got this. Oops. It is blue, teal, red, blue, I believe yellow, purple. No, it's not. It's pink. And then yellow. Got it, boys. Magnificent. A true masterpiece here. Take this trinket I found. Alright. I also happen to recall... Ah, there it is. A honeycomb. Alright, so we need one more honeycomb, three more puzzles. I know that one's the Jinkos, there's two more left. I have one in mind, two in mind, so I think I know where they're all at. I'm not gonna spoil anything just yet. Okay, we need to go back this way. We have to collect the rest of the notes too. We have a honeycomb. We're gonna need this. Alright, so here we go. We go across a little maze here. Make sure we get all the notes. Okay, now we have this puzzle here. Crap. This is what happens when you run into the water, if you guys are wondering. Alright, before we get that puzzle, maybe we should get all the notes first, so we don't risk losing the notes from dying. So, how many notes do we have? We have 77, so we just need 23 more. Thank you. Anything behind here? Yep.
Okay.
As you see here, we have Mumbo's house, which means we will be transforming. Can you guys guess what we'll be transforming into? Feathers. Ah, there's the other honeycomb. Okay. So we know where the honeycombs are at. God dang it. As I'm just failing so hard right now. Here we go. Here we go. We transform into a... Ah, crocodile. Imagine that. Alright, let's get the rest of these here notes. I don't need feathers. How many notes do we need? We need 20 more. Okay. I know there's some over here. Is there nothing over here? Nope. Some eggs. There's nothing over there. I need to go. Over here. And we know that the other one is at that puzzle by Mumbo's house. One up. If you're wondering why my one up count is less than it was last time you saw me, it's because I saved and quit the game, so it restarts at 4. Let's see. Alright, so we are just, what, 6 notes away? Let's go ahead and do this portion, because the notes might be in here. It's 3 notes away. Oh. There we go. Her. I'm Mr. Vile, greediest croc of all. No! Oh my god, that was close. Eat reds, avoid yellow. Okay. Ah, we lost. Dang it. So it takes a big butt out of you. Ooh, we barely won that one. That was close. Oh, we have to play one more? Crap. What is shown at the top of the screen? Alright. Yeah. We won by one. That was freaking close, man. Awesome. Alright, so let's go ahead and exit out of here. Alright, so we have all the notes, we have all the honeycombs, we have one more puzzle piece to get. And, let me double check that real fast. Totals. Correct, so. The last one is at the very edge by Mumbo Stage. Or not Mumbo Stage, but Mumbo's Hut. It was this way, right? Oh, it's up here. I was gonna say, I know it was near the alligator. I just couldn't remember where it was at. Oh, I see something behind his chair here. Nice, alright, so let's go ahead and exit out of here. Okay. Got it. Yeah. There it is, guys. Alright, we're finished with this stage. Now let's go get that other puzzle piece. If we can. I think we can. The one that's outside the stage. Oh boy. We are getting kind of low here. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take this. Alright, now there should be a pair of boots somewhere. Might be at the beginning. Alright, let's go in here. Oh, it's just this thing. Yeah. Neat. Alright. That's cool. There's the boots. Thank you. Okay, so this is the next stage, I believe. Actually, it's not the next stage, but we gotta have puzzle pieces to activate this now. For sure the next stage is the sandy one. Freeze easy peek. Okay. Can we climb up this? Oh, okay. So we can't go in there as us. Do I have to go in there as a gator? Or something? Spoots up top. Let me look at something real fast, guys. Yeah, see, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I'm pretty sure we just need to go to the desert area. So there's the witch, the blew her top off, her hat that is. Going into the next door here. I think this is, we need to jump into this jar. Okay, we got boots. Okay. Ah, okay. There we go. We jump into that that boss, and we'll jump into the witch's thing and get the puzzle piece. If I can jump in there. Here we go. And there it is, guys. It's going to be the last puzzle of this episode. I am the Maverick Mark Daniels. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Twitter at MavMAVMarkDaniels. And if you're excited about this video, let me know in the comment section below. If there's another game you guys want to see me play, you guys can comment that below as well as tweet me at MavMAVMarkDaniels. But until next time, guys, I am the Maverick Mark Daniels. Bid you a farewell. Peace and one love.